everybody. So the moment of truth arrived, and I could not be happier. This is a piano that I upgraded quite a while ago, and you can see that I have the original DKC100R right there, and I just installed the circuit board that I came up with. And notice, the DKC850 plays perfectly without that thing. Do you realize how beautiful this is? And of course I put an MD VTO1 on the back of there, so that means PianoStream's gonna work perfectly. And notice how the audio also works. And just imagine how much simpler this is. And by the way, if you do this, make sure you grab your remote control and push the system button. Push the system button on there, wherever it is. Right there, push the system button and change it to replace instead of add. Because if you have that control unit right now, this thing was set for an additional control unit, so you want to switch it to replace. But once again, my friends, this is really, really cool. So thank you, and tell me what you think. And by the way, that person on the board right there requires no additional power. So we're good on that. Okay, see ya.